Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you the predefined macros available in C programming. Before starting, you can note how you can search my YouTube channel. You can type my name Sanjay Gupta in YouTube. My channel will be available there. You can watch various programming related videos here. Now I am going to demonstrate you some predefined macros available in C programming. So first I have included a header file, that is stdio.h. Now I am going to define main function. Inside main I will be using predefined macros. So first I am going to print name of file in which I am writing the code. To print current file name I have to use this macro, that is beginning with double underscore, then name of macro is file which will be written in capital, and it is ended with double underscore sign. So this file macro will be printing current file name. So in our case, name of file is test.c. So this name will be displayed on output screen. Now with second printf, I am going to print current date, that is today's date, and macro is date. Again, I am using two underscore at the beginning of macro and two underscore at the end of macro. Now third macro will be printing current time. So same notation. Now I am going to use fourth macro, that will be printing current line number. So this line macro is use that line number 8, so it will be printing line equals to 8. And fifth macro will be printing whether this compiler that I am using currently follows ANSI C standard or not. So I am using Dev C++, it follows ANSI C standard, so it will be printing 1. If your compiler is not following ANSI C standard, then output will be 0. So now I am going to execute this code. You can match the output. First it is showing file, that is ctcbin test.c. So here test.c is the name of file in which I am writing this source code, and a path is ctcbin where this file is stored. Then second output is April 30, 2018, so this is the current date. On this date I am recording this video, so it is printing this date. Then current time, so right now time is 26:51, so this is the current time that it is printing. If you use date and time according or as per your requirement, so it might be possible that these date and time will be different. So if you are executing this program on a particular date, then that date will be printed and that particular time will be printed when you will be executing this code. Then you can see line number is 8 because line macro is available at line number 8, and stdc is printing 1 because Dev C++ compiler follows ANSI C standards. So this way I have used these 5 predefined macros that are available in C programming. I hope you have understood how we can use predefined macros in C programming. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can search my YouTube channel by my name Sanjay Gupta. You can also download my programming app Techimus, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.